gone too long, Alice.
There are matters which might benefit from your attention.
Friends cannot be neglected. Hurry.
When the day becomes the night, and the sky becomes the sea, then the clock strikes heavy, and there's no time for tea. And in our darkest hour, before my final rhyme, she will come back home to Wonderland and turn back the hands of time.
Time is a he.
He is not someone you want as your enemy.
Please, sir, the Hatter is in danger.
Young lady, your time is up.
This cannot be good.
Hello, Alice.
I present you with a gift.
Ages have passed since the gods walked among us. Before the fury swept over our land. Before the war that divided us for eternity.
You're not fit to be king. It's my turn now.
Set has taken over Egypt and enslaved its people. Only one god can save us. But not without his eyes.
Steal from a god? Only a madman would try such a thing.
Where do you suppose we could find someone so mad?
I have something Set took from you. We need your help.
Soon I will rule all of the world.
So how do we stop him?
Try to keep up.
You know what's waiting. Set has an army behind him. Gods. Beasts. Demons.
You will bring them reckoning! Bow before me or die.
I won't make that mistake. That's a storm.
Set's hunters riding their pets.
We should run.
Run?
We mortals do it all the time.
Are you alone out here? What are you doing so deep in the jungle? Don't you know what you are? I know what you are. I know where you came from. Poor, sweet little cub. I'll keep you close. Let go of your fear now.
luck.
Do you remember me?
Your mom's name is Sarah. You used to wear newspapers in your shoes.
You're a wanted man.
I don't do that anymore.
Well, the people who think you did are coming right now. And they're not planning on taking you alive.
Captain, while a great many people see you as a hero, there are some who'd prefer the word vigilante. You've operated with unlimited power and no supervision. That's something the world can no longer tolerate.
I know how much Bucky means to you. Stay out of this one. Please. You'll only make this worse.
You saying you'll arrest me?
There will be consequences.
Captain, you seem a little defensive.
Well, it's been a long day.
If we can't accept limitations, we're no better than the bad guys.
That's not the way I see it.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth.
I just want to make sure we consider all our options.
Because people that shoot at you usually wind up shooting at me, too.
You know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this?
What do?
We fight.
Sorry, Tony. You know I wouldn't do this if I had any other choice. But he's my friend.
So was I.
No choice. We should attack with full force.
Whatever you plan to do, do it now!